Information. So students have edited things on...
This place is the epicenter of Sikhism. It sits right here in northern India, in a city called Amritsar.
There's nothing better than being born in the same place where Sikhism was born and our religion began.
Mid-18th century. And today, certain Jewish sects and certain followers of Islam and Sikhism prevent followers from shaving their bodies,
blending with native beliefs and leading to new faiths like Sikhism. And gunpowder made its way from China to the Middle East, forging...